Hey guys, what is up? Welcome back to another video. And today it's non-weekday. It's a Tuesday evening, and I'm at East Kilbride versus Berwick Rangers in the Lowland League. I'm hoping for a good game, but yeah, I'm gonna get some shots at the stadium. Then I'll just head in and out. So I'll see y'all when I head in. So I've now officially made it into the stadium, just over an hour to kick off. Completely empty, still setting up over there, but it's alright. But I'm in early, so yeah. So it's not the best weather at K Park tonight, but it doesn't matter, it'll make way for a good midweek non-league game. So I'll see you all closer to kickoff and when the teams come out. So the team sheet for UK is out on the board as well.
And didn't you play him? Didn't you even put him on the bench?
Hey Joe, how you doing, son?
So that is the Berwick Rangers players out now, and as I say that, here come out the UK ones and another Berwick Rangers player. Not too long to kick off now, players just coming out for their warm ups here at K Park on a fairly rainy night, but it's a good night for non-league. So it's just about half an hour to kick off here at K Park. Stadium's starting to fill a little bit. I'll see you all at kick off as players are warming up as I speak. Only 5 minutes to go till kick off here at K Park. So I'll see you all when the teams come out for UK versus Berwick Rangers in the Lowland League. Here come the teams.
Number 9, Cammy Elliott. Number 10, Liam Watt. Number 11, Jeremy Doria. Number 12, Jack Steenrod.
Out come both teams.
Number 15, Daniel McManus. Number 16,
I'll see you all at kick off
here at Cape Number 17, Billy Owens. Number 18, Aidan Fellows. And number 25,
Devon Orr. And we've kicked off here at K Park for UK against Berwick Rangers. UK have a free kick, only a few minutes in. Oh, and it's hit the post. There are some travelling Berwick Rangers support as well for tonight's game. Berwick Rangers have a corner. So, Berwick have a free kick. And into hands of the East Kilbride keeper. Berwick have another free kick. Not looking so good for East Kilbride. And it's wide. It's about 17 minutes in now. Still 0-0. EK are starting to come into the game a little bit more, so hopefully they can find a goal. EK can attack now. Free kick to East Kilbride. Reddit Rangers player. Not happy. Not happy that the ref's given a free kick. And it will be a chance for UK to take the lead here. But will they do it? Sorry, I stand corrected. It was number four. The captain, number four, Stephen Auld. But yeah, 1-0. So yeah, 1-0 to East Kilbride. Number four, the captain, with the header from the free kick. So it's East Kilbride 1, Berwick Rangers 0. Berwick Rangers attack now. Oh, that's poor. Berwick can attack now. Will they find Nick Glazer? Very good defending from East Kilbride. It's another free kick to East Kilbride here. Can they get a second? Close, but not close enough. Still 1-0 at Key Park. Moved up the line to Hal Victoria. Brilliant switch. But Berwick cleared it, but to an East Kilbride player. And putting it out wide again. And it's eventually out. Put out wide to the striker. Brilliantly cut inside. It was close. Just over. But it remains 1-0 at Key Park on a very rainy night. Ball whipped in. Unlucky. Rangers have a corner. Whipped in. It's away from East Kilbride. But Berwick Rangers have won it back. Ball played out and it's a corner. Berwick still searching for an equaliser here at Key Park. Won it back. Played out wide. Good ball to Joe Victoria. Who plays it back. East Kilbride have a chance. And it's gone out for a throw-in. Nearly half-time here at Key Park. Still 1-0 to EK. Berwick Rangers have had a few chances, but East Kilbride have a throw-in now. So we'll have to see what happens just before half-time. East Kilbride nearly could have been in there. It's just about nearly half-time here at Key Park. Still remains 1-0. And East Kilbride are in again. Just wide. So it's half time here at Key Park. So East Kilbride 1, Berwick Rangers 0. I'm just getting my pie right now. But I'll see you all in the second half. Team's coming back out now for the second half here at Key Park. As it stands, it's East Kilbride 1, Berwick Rangers 0, but I'll see you all in the second half. Berwick are through, cleared away by the East Kilbride defender.
Come on, you're dreaming there.
Good save from the EK keeper. Berwick piling on the pressure right. Fans starting to get behind them. Ball has been given in to Zhao. Still has it. He's gonna shoot and it's just over. Shaw. Unlucky. East Kilbride have a free kick here. where they scored from in the first half. Swept in. Still got it. Still got it. And it's eventually away from Berwick Rangers. Berwick Rangers! Berwick Rangers score. 1-1 here at K Park. 1-1. And it's 1-1 here at K Park. So it's 1-1 here at K Park. Berwick Rangers have just scored. It was offside, but doesn't matter. It's 1-1 now at K Park. We'll have to see what happens in the rest of the game. And Berwick Rangers have a free kick here to extend and take the lead at K Park. So close, but not close enough. It's still 1-1. And it's Berwick Rangers. That's a corner to Berwick Rangers. Piling on the pressure now at K Park. Ball whipped in. Cleared off the line. And away. And Berwick Rangers, the better team at the moment, pile on a lot of pressure. These fans are liking what they're seeing from their team as well. Obviously travelled a while. Berwick Rangers and East Kilbride. Oh, Berwick have won it back. And took it into the box. Just, and it's another corner. And it's crossed in again. And East Kilbride keeper has it again. It's Jal, good skill. It's crossed in. Oh, but wide. It's a corner to Kilbride. Berwick Rangers. Can they get another one? And it's over and out. Corner to Berwick Rangers in the search for a winner. It's crossed in. And nearly headed on by one of their players. Sorry, I don't know the names. But in the hands of the East Kilbride goalkeeper, it's going to try find Cammy Elliott or Zhao. East Kilbride have a free kick. They scored from a set piece in the first half. Can they do it again? The referee's brought it back. Corner to DK. Not too long left now. Not long left now at all. Can East Kilbride or Berwick Rangers grab a winner? We'll have to wait and see. East Kilbride in the search for a winner. At K Park, can they get it? Just giving it back wide. It's in the box. And go get to Berwick. Berwick Rangers. To get a winner. Oh, he's missed it. It's a goal kick. And he's missed it. Can Berwick Rangers get a winner? It's a Berwick ball. And Berwick Rangers again attacking. Oh, free kick. Berwick. And it's full time here at K Park. So thank you everyone so much for watching today's vlog. It ended 1-1 here at K Park between East Kilbride and Berwick Rangers. But thank you everyone so much for watching. Stay tuned for this weekend's vlog. Have a good night and I'll see you all later.